Friends, subscribe this channel to update maths videos which are useful for any competitive exam as well as academic years 9, 10, 11, 12 and diploma engineering. If the third and the ninth terms of an AP are 4 and minus 8 respectively, which term of this AP is 0? Yes, we have to decide which term of this AP is 0. Means here AN, nth term is given 0 and we have to find out value of N. Now, two things are given. Third term is given 4 and ninth term is given minus 8. By using these two conditions, first we have to find first term and common difference, A and D. See, solution. Let A be the first term and D be the common difference of the given AP. We know the formula of nth term. An is equal to first term A plus in bracket n minus 1 bracket complete into common difference D. Therefore, third term A3 is equal to first term A plus in bracket n minus 1, but in third term it is 3 minus 1 into common difference T. But third term is given 4, so 4 is equal to first term A plus 3 minus 1, that is 2D. Therefore, we get the equation of two variables A and D. The equation is A plus 2D is equal to 4. Consider this as statement number 1. Now, ninth term of an AP, that is A9, is equal to A plus in bracket 9 minus 1 into D. Ninth term is given minus 8. So, minus 8 is equal to A plus 9 minus 1, that is 8D. So, again, we get the equation of same two variables A and D as A plus 8D is equal to minus 8. Consider this as statement number 2. Now we have to solve these two equations, equation 1 and 2, simultaneously to find values of A and D, first term and common difference. So subtracting equation 1 by 2, we get AA cancel each other, AD minus 2D, that is 6D, which is equal to minus 8 minus 4, that is minus 12. So we get 6D is equal to minus 12 by subtracting these two equations. Dividing both the sides by 6, we get D is equal to minus 2. Substituting this value in equation number 1, we get, so A plus 2 into value of D, that is minus 2, is equal to 4. Thus, solving this, we get A is equal to 8. Now we have two values, value of D as minus 2 and value of A as 8. By using these two values and applying formula of nth term, we have to find out value of n when nth term is 0. In this formula of nth term, now we have to substitute value of an as 0. So nth term 0 is equal to value of first term A, that is 8, plus in bracket n minus 1 bracket complete into value of d minus 2. Therefore, 0 is equal to, in right hand side solving the bracket, we get 8 minus 2n minus minus plus 2 1s are 2. Solving the above, we get 2n is equal to 10. Therefore, dividing both the sides by 2, we get n is equal to 5. N is equal to 5. Means 0 is the fifth term of this given AP. So friends, subscribe this channel to get maximum maths videos which are easy to understand. I am trying to upload maximum videos covering syllabus of all type of education and useful for all classes. This is Dinesh Katle. Thank you, friends.